Johnny looked in the icebox, shaking his head. His woman lie there sleeping in a Murphy bed. He left a note on the icebox, I'm off to get fed. I'm thinking about a Cuban sandwich.
Sounds good.
He threw a nickel to the corner boy for watching his car. He drove down to the castle of the Jaguar.
Yeah,
the waitress leaned over, he could see her powder red bra. He said, baby, what? Give me a Cuban sandwich.
Yeah, what's it like?
It's got two kinds of pig, a ham and roast pork, a slice of white cheese, as long as you're full. Yeah, throw in a pickle. Woo. If you're ever in New York, say El Cubano. That's a Cuban sandwich. Well, a masked man ran out of Mooney's Irish bar. Two cops pulled up inside an unmarked car. Then a shotgun broke a window of the castle of the Jaguar, raining glass on Johnny's Cuban sandwich. So Johnny picks up his plate, he runs out into the street. He knocks that masked man off of his feet. He rubs the sandwich in his face, he said it's time for the tough guy to eat. Hope you like glass on your Cuban sandwich.
Justice for them.
That's right. It's got two kinds of pig, a ham and roast pork, a slice of white cheese, as long as you're full. Throw in a pickle, Jack, if you're ever in New York, say El Cubano. That's a Cuban sandwich. You get it, man. Day the headlines of the New York Post say hero thwarts hoodlum with a hero roll. But the waitress down at the Jaguar said that wasn't so. That wasn't a hero, that was a Cuban sandwich.
Oh, he was a cool dude.
So out at Rikers Island now behind iron bars, some scumbag named Leo is licking his scar. Well, his cellmate says, man, you look like you've been in a shotgun war. Leo says, that wasn't a shotgun, that was a Cuban sandwich.
Hi-ya!
It's got two kinds of pig, ham and roast pork, a slice of white cheese, as long as you're full. Yeah, throw on a pickle, if you're ever in New York, say El Cubano, that's a Cuban sandwich. Yeah, bam it out. The story of the Cuban sandwich.
Oh, yeah, I gotta go down to the corner. I'm
getting hungry right now. Chinese food don't make it.
Nah, it really doesn't.
That sandwich hits the bottom of your belly.
It's like grease going down 33rd Street.
I keep thinking of that waitress in the castle of the Jaguar. The Cuban sandwich is a very big
sandwich.
Any kind of sandwich with two kinds of pig. It's a winner at my table.
Oink, oink.
Hell with all those aerobics. I'll be running around the block for 2 weeks. A little espresso coffee. Some of that Lancer's wine that they serve now.